Lights.
Announcements.
Monday, February 26th, there is a tennis game at 4 p.m. located at Magnet. There is also a softball game at Junction City at 6 p.m.
February 27th, there are club pictures in the gym, senior class pictures at 8:30, and a Magnet tennis game, Magnet versus Benton, at Magnet.
Thursday, February 29th, we have a BSA play, second period in the pack, and a softball game, Magnet versus Northwood at Northwood.
Wednesday, February 28th, there is a softball game at 5 p.m. located at Southwood, Magnet versus Southwood. There's also a BSA play in the pack at 6 p.m. Hi, I'm here with Alex. And Alex, what did you do for Valentine's Day?
I didn't do anything for Valentine's Day, but on the 15th, I went to every Family Dollar in my area and bought all the candy for 50% off. And I'm going to eat it alone in my room.
Okay. Hi, I'm here with Mr. Bottoms. Mr. Bottoms, what did you do for Valentine's Day?
My wife and I went to a movie at Robinson Film Center.
Thanks for asking.
You're welcome. Hi, I'm here with Jacob. And Jacob, what did you do for Valentine's Day?
Me and my partner went to Robinson Film Center and went and saw a movie.
Hi, I'm here with Reed. And Reed, what did you do on Valentine's Day?
I helped run the Carnations fundraiser. And I got this shirt right here to represent your girlfriend. There you go.
Coffee House is this Saturday and Sunday. Tickets are sold on local level events for $5. There will be singing. There will be music. There will be poetry and other events happening.